So how do you do, what's a D major 7? So build it. So you have a D major chord. Beautiful. So think, go to the octave, do the D major octave. And then half a step under. Nope, so half step. So G, right, yeah. So that's why it's good to have big hands for these.
Okay.
It's kind of jazzy. They're very, they're jazzy, these major chords.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So it's going to be D. D, not C. Come on, I just got back to school. It's going to be...
No more summer.
F sharp.
Again.
It's going to be A.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's going to be C sharp.
Perfect. And you get to color. You can change colors too if you want. Or you can just keep purple. You're such a guy.
In what way?
Well, more the girls are like super picky about their colors and
I just pick a color.
Yeah, you don't care. Just get the job done.
Oh.
Okay.